Shavua Tov, everyone. We have a beautiful, beautiful parasha, Parashat Matot. The Torah Kedosha is teaching us how much is important not to do nedarim, not to do Shavuot, not to swear, not to say something, I'm going to give a tzedakah from tomorrow morning, I'm going to come study Torah from tomorrow morning, I'm going to do this and I'm going to do that. Because if you don't say bli neder, it's a big, big, big problem. Chazal is teaching us that Yaakov Avinu, Alav HaShalom, Bechir HaAvot, Avraham Yitzchak VeYaakov. You have to understand that Yaakov Avinu, Alav HaShalom, he promised HaKadosh Baruch Hu, you know, he was doing neder. You know, he was doing Shevuah. He swore to HaKadosh Baruch Hu that he will give Maaser, and he will give Mizbeach, and he will bring a Korban al HaMizbeach. And Chazal is teaching us something beautiful. Even Yaakov Avinu, which is the higher level of the Avot, of our fathers, Avraham, Yitzchak, and Yaakov. Yaakov Avinu is swearing to Hashem Yitbarach something, and guess what? HaKadosh Baruch Hu is starting to give him all kind of punishments because Yaakov Avinu forgot the whole 9 yard that he promised HaKadosh Baruch Hu. You know, Esav, his brother, is starting to chase after him. He's starting to go after him. He's starting to try to kill him. And then Yaakov Avinu is losing all his money. After he loses all his money, then he's starting to fight with the bad angel, with the Samech Mem, with the bad angel, you know, that kind of like killed his leg and destroyed his leg, and he become a limper and tzolea. And then after that, his daughter, you know, she was got raped by Shechem ben Hamor, and all these problems that Yaakov Avinu is starting to have. Chazal is teaching us that the only problem that these things happen to Yaakov Avinu is because he swear, because hu nadar neder. And that's why it's so important for us that whenever we go into Aliyah LaTorah, and whenever we go into Beit HaKnesset, or even we, you know, we want to say, you know, I'm going to give a tzedakah from tomorrow, I'm going to come to pray in the nets, I'm going to come to the synagogue, you have to understand that you just said a shvuah, you just said a neder. And it's very important for each one of us, everything that we said, say bli neder. Because when you say bli neder, so you kind of patur. But you have to understand that when you say something, it's very important to do what you promised HaKadosh Baruch Hu. And Chazal is teaching us that whenever you say something and you don't do that, they're really opening your books in the Shamayim. They're opening all your stuff, and they're saying, you know, they're looking at how did you act, what are you doing, how's your Birkat HaMazon, how's your Kriyat Shema, and then problems starting to come. And that's why our big fathers and the big tzaddikim, whenever they go into the Torah Kedoshah, everything they do bli neder. And Motzai Shabbat, you know, as soon as Shabbat is over, Sunday morning, boom, they pray, they pay the money right away. Why? Because they don't want to owe somebody. That's why very important, Moray v'Rabotai, when you say something, say bli neder. When you do something, say bli neder. And if you forgot to do something or you forgot to say that, make sure you go and you do your neder and you pay whatever you have to pay. Baruch Adonai le'olam, amen ve'amen.